Don't feel bad. I'm a professional.
A smart car would not try
passing it. This is why they call
Satellite laser acquired.
I better pick it up. Something I picked up from a friend. Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah! Whatever gets used to that.
Oil slick, warning. High level weapon in play.
Fast and
We are coming to you live from London, England, for what's looking to be one of the highlights of this whole racing season. A whole bunch of weapons are out on the track, which can only mean one thing. It's time for a battle race.
Careful. I'm pretty good when it comes to weapons.
Boogity, boogity, boogity! Let's go racing!
That couldn't have gone much better.
I just got some bombs.
Want this?
Hey, rub that out.
Ow! Ow! You dug that one.
Magnetic mine ring.
Wouldn't want to be on the receiving end of that.
Oh yeah, that's how you use those.
Hey guy, somebody take this. How's that? I've seen better.
Oh no! Looks like some punch plate! Yeah, baby! That was a big one!
Ow!
It's like time standing still.
Sweet!
A rapid fire can fire!
Wow! Ow! Careful!
Didn't anticipate that.
Alright, here we go! Oh, I am feeling it now!
That magnetic mine is going to surprise somebody!
You best watch out over there!
Just what I needed.
Oh no, there's a road mine on the track.
Hey, are you sightseeing or racing? Can't quite tell.
Chick Hicks.
Let's talk about today's winner, Lightning McQueen. This pushes his winning streak to one, which, is that a career best for him? I mean, it's gotta be, right? Let's turn to Smokey. Got any old-time wisdom for us?
Well, Chick, this is why we love racing. Drama on the straightaways and excitement in every turn. I sure am looking forward to the next one.
Well, we've reached the end of another amazing show. Speaking of amazing, I'm Chick Hicks.